All right, today's Tuesday, August the 8th. I'm going to go through and prune my zucchini. I don't know how it's going to work out. Never done this before. It's going to be an experiment for me, and you all can follow along. I was just going to do it and wasn't going to worry too much, but I mentioned it in a video a few weeks ago or a week or so ago, and one of my cousins asked me if I would video it and show how I do it so she can figure out how to do it for herself. But I got a pretty good idea that it probably will work, but I don't know. These plants have pretty much come to the end of their life. I assume they're just done. But I'm gonna prune them back and give them a good drink of my pretty much swamp water stinkiness. I've learned how to do that from David the Good. I mentioned that before, but that fertilizer works pretty good. It's just weed juice. If you hadn't seen that, I'll put a video link to it below. And I'll also link David the Good's channel. That's where I learned how to do that from, to make that stinky nastiness from, but it does actually work good. So anyhow, I'm gonna go through and prune these. It's probably 7 o'clock right now, so I'll get them pruned, but I don't know that I'll get them fertilized this evening yet. But anyhow, we'll work through it and see where we end up. All right, so first things first, I want to try to find the base of these plants. This plant I found the base of pretty easily. Some of them are so big I don't know that I'll be able to, but what I'm going to do is, here's the base, that's where it comes out of the ground at, right here. Then it grows that direction. As you can see, it grows a fair good ways that way. So I'm going to go through and prune all these earlier stalks off, clear down here at the base. And as you can see, there's a lot of bug damage down there. We've had a fair many bugs this year, probably more than we usually do, but so far we've had pretty good luck with our zucchini. But and this stalk here is actually split at the bottom, as you can see right there. It's got one going that way and one going that way. I don't know how easy that is to see, but through all the weeds and whatnot. But so I'm actually gonna just cut this stalk here clear off. I'm just gonna take that whole piece out. Get my pruners where I can hold them. So that's gone. I'm just gonna get rid of that. Just totally get rid of it. As you can see, it was pretty much dead anyhow. So now I'm just gonna go through and prune this whole plant back, clear down here at the base, just like so. I'm gonna do that all the way up to the tip, and the tip I'm gonna let like the last two or three of them leaves on. Right there's our biggest problem this year. Some stupid squash beetle eggs. I kill a mess of them every day. Every night I probably, right there's two batches right here on this one leaf. I don't know how many of those I've squashed this year. A lot, but anyhow, we've still had a fair bit of production out of these plants, so I can't really complain too much. And they've been in the ground for probably a little over two and a half months, so they're probably done. They probably ran their life cycle anyways. I'm just going to try to get an extended life out of them. Hopefully this works. If not, live and learn, right? Alrighty, so that's what we have now. There was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There was 5 so far that I got rid of because they were pretty well done for. I did harvest one zucchini, one that I'd missed the other night, last I harvested. It's a pretty good size one, a little bigger than I like, but it ain't terrible. So I'm gonna wrap this video up. I'm gonna finish. It's 8 o'clock in the evening. Supper's probably almost done. I got 4 or 5 more to finish. I'll finish those tomorrow evening. So what I'm going to do after I get the rest of these pruned back tomorrow evening, I'm going to put diatomaceous earth down at the holes around every base of every plant and where every plant was. But before I put the diatomaceous earth down, I'm going to put my fertilizer down, that homemade fertilizer. And like I said earlier in this video, if you hadn't seen that, I will put a link to it below. to that video where I made it, and I'll also put a link to David the Good's page, so you know how to make it. It does work. I'm a firm believer in how good that stuff actually does. I'm gonna put it in, and then I'm gonna put diatomaceous earth down, and we'll see. Once will I kill all the bugs? No, probably not. But probably won't kill them all, but I can guarantee you it'll kill most of them. And what don't get killed won't necessarily go after these plants anymore. But I don't know. Sorry about the background noise. There's a motorcycle going up the road. But I don't know if these will come back after as old as they are. They may not come back from this. So not necessarily from the pruning. I don't think the pruning will hurt them. But they're pretty old plants, and they've produced, I don't even know how many of these we've gotten out of these 28 plants. A lot. But anyways, I'm gonna end this one here, and I will see you guys in a few weeks down here in this patch. So if you liked it, please like it. If you want to see how it turns out, click the subscribe button and you'll see where it ends up. But we'll let it go at that.